too. It's partly what her and the meeting is about.
But shouldn't we wait for Mr. Baxton?
Baxton?
Your friend.
What friend?
Baxton, the one who signed his name right above yours on the sign.
I thought of writing back soon. They're always saying I don't spell right.
Not important. It's standing in the rain and the sleet at 3 in the morning. That's what's important. Not that it matters to anyone else.
Quiet, please. The emergency meeting has been called to order.
This is a real emergency.
What's a real emergency, Christopher Robin?
It's when something dreadful happens, and it's going to get worse unless you do something fast.
Something dreadful happens?
They're sending me away to education.
Education?
I dare say you mean they're sending you to the seashore, don't you, Christopher Robin, like every summer? But Piglet, this isn't summer. Most likely education is Africa.
And I don't want to go one bit.
Then why don't you tell them?
Yes, simply explain.
Of course, there are interesting things to learn. For instance, did you know that coffee comes from Brazil?
I only know I'm not allowed to drink coffee.
And there's the matter of Baxton. But I think these woods is the most wonderful place in the world. And this city stone is a much better place than any throne a king or queen have ever sat on. So I don't want to go away.
I'm sure it's a much better sitting stone than Brazil ever sat on, even if she does have so much coffee.
Brazil is just a place. It does not sit.
No brains. No brains at all. Just fluff.
Hello, Eeyore. How are you?
Almost the same. Just thinking about the blizzards and standing in the field at night when it's freezing cold. Of course, it's of no importance to anyone else if I freeze to death. Who cares what becomes of Eeyore?
Oh, Eeyore, I never thought about you not having a house.
I'm used to being forgotten.
Other things can go wrong, too. Such as?
Such as the time Eeyore's fluff started to fall out?
His insides?
Remember how worried Christopher Robin was?
Eeyore was even more worried. He was getting dreadfully thin. Christopher Robin took him away and had him sewn up very neatly and nursed him back to health for a long time.
I've just ran out of plan. If Eeyore's insides start falling out again, Christopher Robin can't possibly leave, so that solves the problem.
Great. Wonderful.
Oh, sure. Sacrifice me.
Christopher Robin!
Coming! Now we'll have to explain to them.
Just tell them firmly. Something unforeseen happened that will prevent you from going.
You have no idea. You are hard to explain anything to them. They say things like it's definite.
What does it's definite mean?
It means stop talking about it.
Christopher Robin!
Coming! Coming! Guys, want to have some lunch? You look hungry, too.
He's right. I am hungry. Aren't you?
This is the refined routine, honey.
Tears don't like honey.
Oh, that's too
too big.
I thought tigers liked everything.
Everything except honey.
And I guess you have to settle for some of Eeyore's
things. This is really what tigers like best.
Always picking on me. Just take Eeyore's food. We won't miss it.
Oh, Eeyore, can't you just spare a few thistles for this starving tigger?
Tigers love thistles.
Well, then help yourself.
Are these really thistles?
No brains, no brains at all.
What tigers like best?
Yes.
Oh, I see.
Mommy.
Ow!
What's the matter?
Hot!
Thistles are not hot. You must have bitten on a bee.
Ow! Tigers don't like thistles.
But you said tigers like everything except honey.
And thistles.
Thank you. what we're doing right now, and we're going to have to do it quite well.
Like rebuilding Eeyore's house, I move that Pooh sit on the sitting stone as chairman.
Take your seats, please.